So let us start this class with what is drafting notice. In today's class, you will come to know the definition of what is notice. What are the types of notice? And how are you going to draft out? It means what is the format of notices? Can you see the screen? Notice writing or drafting notice. Then you will be getting topics for notice writing. Topics and exercises also is included so that there is 100% understanding. So what actually is a notice? The first thing, the first point is that a notice is a written or printed information. What is the first line? A notice is a? It can be handwritten. Or it can be printed. What is one notice which you understand? Is there a notice board in your branch?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you think you need, you require a notice board in your class as well? Do you feel you require a notice board in your class? Where you would like to include all the important things? Like examination dates, presentation dates. If you have written any article that you can put up in the notice board. If you remember in your school life, in each class there is a notice board, isn't it? And the names of students are included in there. Supposing you have done good work, then the teacher will give you a star. And a complete calendar is put up. Your name and the calendar. Like in January, if you have done some good work, today's date, you will get a star. And if you have misbehaved, you will get a black star. At the end of the month, what happens? The teacher will count all your stars. And the teacher will count all your black stars. Now, why it is important? What is the importance of a notice board? Please interact. If there is a notice board in your branch, do you ever go and look up the notice? आप कभी जाके देखते हैं क्या notice board में कुछ नया लगा है कि नहीं? नहीं देखते हैं आप. Don't you think you should make it a habit to see what is on the notice? What is on the notice board? To see sitting arrangements, to see your attendance, to see your mark sheet, to see whether you have passed or failed. What are you writing? Don't do that. So a notice is a written or printed information that can be in the form of an official statement of public importance or a warning in advance. How can a notice be a warning? क्या बाहर से भी नोटिस आता है क्या? कि सिर्फ नोटिस बोर्ड पर लगाया जाता है? बाहर से भी नोटिस आता है? किस मामले में आता है? बैंक से आता है नोटिस, कोर्ट से आता है, कहाँ से आता है? बिल्कुल आता है. वी कैन सेंड अ नोटिस एट योर प्लेस. नोटिस मिलता है आपको?
व्हाट्सएप भी आ जाता.
सो नोटिस इज बेसिकली ऑफ टू टाइप्स. वन विच यू सी ऑन अ नोटिस बोर्ड एंड विच इज इंटरनल. क्या हमारे एयू में जो प्रोग्राम हो रहा है या कम्युनिकेशन फेस्ट हो रहा है या विल दैट नोटिस बी टू अदर ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस आल्सो? यस. नहीं ना, जो नोटिस बोर्ड में आता है वो एनीथिंग विच इज एनी इंफॉर्मेशन विच इज गिवन टू द पीपल इन दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. ये नोटिस बाहर नहीं जाता है. इंटरनल नोटिस विच इज पुट अप इन द नोटिस बोर्ड एंड एक्सटर्नल नोटिसेस कैन कम फ्रॉम बैंक, can come from a lawyer. Notice can come from if you have to vacate the house within 30 days. Ho sakta hai ki nahi aisa? Since a notice is primarily meant to inform large number of people, it must be clear and brief. In some cases, it can be just for one person. That the house owner can give you a notice to vacate the house. Will that be for a large number of people? Batai, yes or no? Aapko makan vacate karna hai. Aapko bank se notice aata hai. To kya ye large number ke liye aa raha hai? The notice which is served to you, will it be served to others also at the same time? No. Sometimes the notice is sent individually, and sometimes the purpose is to inform a large number of people. Now, the notice must be clear and brief. It is a very important form of written communication used by individuals and organizations. To convey information about functions, events, and. So what is the message about? Any event, any message, any occasion. The question is, the first was the definition of notice. Define notice and lay its importance. Question number one. This is for you to answer. This is for you to write down also. Short answer questions for 5 marks. Define notice and lay its importance. define, notice, and lay its importance. The following paragraph, which we just read, answers the question. Can anybody answer the question? Yes. What is notice and what is the importance? Please speak. Yes, what's your name? Question number one. Question number one.
It provides information about regarding functions or reasons and the
And why is it important? What is the purpose of notice? And the importance is something which is going to happen, something which is of importance. If it is not in on notice board, and if you want to convey some information to a large number of people, the notice board is the best place. So notice is important because everything, every information put is important. So it's all about important facts. It's all about the importance. Notice means something important. Second question, what is the purpose of a notice? Answer, the main purpose of writing a notice, the main purposes of writing a notice, let me correct this. To provide information regarding an important event about, that is about to happen. Or has happened. Like your test. The teachers must have notified you. Is there a notice about the test? Yes? There can be, can there be a notice which is about to happen, like if you will not pay your fees, your classes will be stopped. Something which has happened. If you have not paid your fees. And we also write something if already paid, ignore. The second is publicly display information either in the newspaper or on specific display boards for others to know and follow. Is the notice put up only just for reading it? Kya sirf padhne ke liye notice board pe laga jata hai notice? Padhe aur bhool gaye. Yes. Yes. read and follow and do accordingly. Read and follow. Follow what? Something which is publicly displayed. It can be in the newspaper, or it can be on a specific display board. Announces births or deaths. Where do you compile? Where do you notify about any deaths or births? Do you know kahan compile kiya jata hai? Kahan notify kiya jata hai? When a child is born or when somebody is died, do you have to now notify this? Kahan notify kiya jata hai?
Hospitals, school, colleges, office.
Who are you? Really? To the authorities, municipality, about the corporation. When a child is born and when somebody dies, the government should know. The purpose, with the last is make appeals or extend invitations. You can make an appeal like you are holding a sports. Similar sports, you are notifying students to submit your entries and your preferences like kabaddi, cricket, badminton, chess. Submit your entries or by the 30th of December. I don't believe this really. Come inside. What time are you coming? Question number 3. What are the types of notices? Stop talking. First of all, you come half an hour late. Third question. I'm giving you the questions and the answers, so that there is no non-comprehension and everybody understands this. What are the different types of notices? The different types of notices are as follows. Notice for a meeting. There can be a notice for all the IT students for meeting at 4 p.m. today. There can be an emergency notice, emergency meeting notice.
Agenda is also part of
meeting. Yes. Agenda is preparation for the meeting. That is pre-planned. Notice for the meeting. There can be notice for events like competition, celebrations, annual sports, events, cultural festivals, winter carnivals, etc. Including Communication Fest, IT Club, IT Chopal. There is an IT Club. And I don't know what you guys are doing in IT Club. Or are you doing anything or not? So notices can come for events, exams, competitions, debates, celebrations, annual sports. What is winter carnival? What is the, are you sleeping? This is so demotivating. When you're teaching, then stay at home, no? There can be notice for lost and found. Has anybody read a notice for lost and found? Has anybody read this in the newspaper? किसी का बैग खो गया, किसी का डॉक्यूमेंट्स छूट गया, कहीं खो गया, इम्पोर्टेंट डॉक्यूमेंट्स छूट गया, हाँ, किसी का एडमिट कार्ड और इम्पोर्टेंट डॉक्यूमेंट्स खो जाता है, ये कहाँ छूट जाता है? बस स्टैंड पे, ट्रेन पे, तो क्या करते हैं आप न्यूज़पेपर में आप डलवाते हैं नोटिस लॉस्ट एंड फाउंड. आप क्या उसमें आप क्या लिखते हैं? What do you write in lost and found? That there was a black bag, a small black bag. And then what will you write? All the details. उसमें क्या क्या था? इनाम तो बाद में रहता है. Anybody जिसको भी मिला, whosoever finds it, please return this or call on this contact on this number. So lost and found also is a notice which is put in the newspaper. Notice for tours, fairs, exhibitions, campaigns, seminars, workshops, debates, group talk, etc. Notice for appeal, warning, guideline, message in public interest. Warning, what is warning? In an organization, notice period ka matlab kya hota hai? And before leaving this job, you have to serve a notice period, 2 months time. 2 months before your resignation, you should send a notice so that the other person, any other person, can be recruited. Notice for change of name, residence, company, bank account, timing, etc. Have you ever read the notice for change of name in the newspaper?
Change of name.
हाँ. तुम करवाए हो. तो उसमें क्या लिखे थे? Change of
name. हाँ, तो
वो पेपर में आपको. I -- should be known as --. So that also is a notice. So types of notice में वो भी include हो जाता है. वो change of name, change of address, change of the company, bank account, timings, etc. Fourth question. The process of notice writing or points to be kept in mind when you're writing a notice. What things will you keep in mind while drafting out a notice? Somebody read this. I want to involve you. So somebody read this. Points to be kept in mind. Read, someone.
Write the name of the organization, institute, office issuing the notice.
The first thing is that you will write down the name of the organization. Second.
The word notice is always written under the name of the organization.
Okay. The notice should be kept in, should be written in capital letters. Next.
Date of issuing notice is written on the left hand side.
And you will write the date on the left side. Heading or subject should be eye-catching. What do you mean by the word, the term eye-catching? Like winter carnival, job fair, communication fest. Heading, subject should be, please read properly, who's reading?
The content must include company information. It must include the 7 W of writing.
No. The heading or subject should be eye-catching, brief and precise. You missed out the main point. It should be brief. Do not write this big. No. Short and precise. किसके लिए ये नोटिस है? Now the content must include complete information. आप जो भी नोटिस लिख रहे हैं, do not leave out on any vital information. It must include the 7 W's. और 7 W's क्या होता है? Who? किसके तरफ से कौन ऑथोराइज्ड है, किसने कौन नोटिस लिख रहा है, क्या लिख रहा है, व्हाट इज दिस नोटिस अबाउट, व्हाट इज, वेयर इज दिस इवेंट गोइंग टू टेक प्लेस, व्हाई दिस इवेंट इज बीइंग ऑर्गेनाइज्ड, व्हेन इज द इवेंट, इन व्हाट वे एंड फॉर हूम, किस तरह से ये आपके लिए सूटेबल है, स्टूडेंट्स फॉर आईटी के लिए, स्टूडेंट्स फॉर मैनेजमेंट के लिए है, for everybody hai, only for bridge class hai, only for first year, only for second semester, only for students attending the Wipro IHS. So notice should be clear cut. For example, if there is a meeting on meeting for AKU the IT branch, we have to include, this is for the first year, first semester, second semester, final semester. नहीं तो क्या होगा? If it is vague, आप लोग सबको लगेगा हम लोग के लिए है. अगर एक ही वो नहीं डालते हैं IT सिमेज कॉलेज, इवन PPU के स्टूडेंट भी चले जाएंगे सब, first, second, third, and then there will be no place to stand. तो गलती यहां पर किसकी है? तेरी. तुम अगर कॉलेज की तरफ से लिख रहे हो, सारी गलती तुम्हारी है, फिर बच्चे तुमको क्या करेंगे, चिल्लाएंगे, बोलेंगे, बुला लेते हैं मीटिंग के लिए और फिर जगह नहीं रहती, दिस दैट हैपेंड. सो इट शुड बी कंप्लीट. दिस मीटिंग इज ओनली फॉर बीसीए के यू सेकंड सेम. ओके, नाउ रीड.
पर्पस ऑफ मीटिंग शुड बी वेरी क्लियर.
Purpose very clear. Now, if I'm holding a meeting for all students attending the IHS Wipro classes, now I will tell them the purpose of attending this meeting and why it is important for them. Yes, read.
The name and destination of the issuing authority should be mentioned.
Yes. Name, who is writing this should be mentioned, or the issuing authority as directed by.
The language used must be lucid and must be written in the part. Example, pronouns like I am.
The language must be clear, simple, and must be written in the third person. Like pronouns I, like I, you, me, mine, your. Or a certain thing will not be used. It is hereby informed. I will not write, I am informing you too. It is informed to all the students of IG. I will not write, I am informing all of you students from IT branch. So I, you, we will not be there. Read.
Language is must be twice of tense will depend on the nature of the notice. Example, in a notice announcing an event, future time references will be used for more than any other tense form.
So the tense which you are going to use will be future tense. It is hereby informed that certain event is going to take place on the 5th of January. Interested students can submit their articles, submit their preferences, choices on or before the 31st of December.
Notice should be presented in a box.
First, you will write the notice and then you will draw a box. Your notice should be within the box. I have not yet taken your test, written test, which I'll be taking soon. Notice writing, I am giving you a lot of questions. Compile accordingly. Have I sent this to you? Have I sent this to you? Kya maine bheja hai aapko? Okay, then I'll send it to you. That's it for today.